A major personal overhaul is priority number one of PhilHealth Chief Dan Tigeran as he now leads the agency saddled by mounting allegations of corruption.
You have heard the president speaking over the media na kailangan na i-reorganize ang PhilHealth. Kasi pag na-reorganize ito, magagampanan ko ng maigi ang aking trabaho. Dahil pag andyan pa yung mga miyembro ng sindikato sa loob na nag-occupy ng mataas na katungkulan dyan, mahirapan po ako.
For Giran, the agency's greatest problem is the current system that allows corruption, citing the interim reimbursement mechanism as an example. He said he will focus on this along with other issues uncovered by the congressional hearings.
Of course, pagandahin at i-upgrade natin ang ating IT. Nakita natin ang IT ngayon na yung IT na pinurpose sa budget na overpriced, hindi makakalusot sa atin yan, no? And then ayusin natin ang legal office natin within PhilHealth. Kasi itong nag-legalize ng illegality.
The PhilHealth chief also assured the public no one will be spared in his efforts to rid the agency of corruption.
With respect to sabi niyong filing ng kaso, I cannot stop evidence. I don't have enough discretion to stop evidence. You know, kami sa NBI, itong kultura namin sa NBI. Kaibigan o hindi kaibigan, pareho lang ang treatment.
Giran also answered criticisms that he is not an expert on public health.
It's the perfect right to comment that, I admit, ano bang alam ko sa public health? Of course, aaralin ko yan. Bigyan niyo ako ng chance na bago ako. Let us not prejudge anybody. Isang tabi natin yung politika, 2 years pa eh. Pambihira naman kayo.
While it appears that his plans are already laid out, Giran admits he doesn't have yet his appointment paper as PhilHealth chief, but presidential spokesperson Harry Roque says he has been given authority by the president.
No less than the president announced it, no? If hindi nakakarating sa kanya, siguro time lag lang yan, no?
Giran also supports the granting of emergency powers for Duterte to reform PhilHealth. Joyce Balancho, ABS-CBN News.